Last Friday night, I went out with a couple of mates of mine, and we ended up going mental. We were doing shooters, dancing, scoring chicks. Dude, it was so sick. Then, like I knew, I was really drunk, but I drove home anyway, because I reckoned it would be cool. But I didn't see a stop sign, and I hit this car. The driver of the car was killed, but there was this little girl in the back seat who survived.